See, today we have discussed about reproduction in organisms. Since the class we have already discussed in this chapter, but you prefer from that, that's why I will start from the beginning. See, the first chapter, reproduction in organisms, comes out the following objects. That the first object, the lifespan, and the second object, the reproduction. The reproduction is of two types: asexual reproduction, then sexual reproduction. Asexual, in the asexual reproduction, we are going to discuss about the definitions of asexual reproduction, characters, the types of asexual reproduction, and majorly vegetative reproduction. In the sexual reproduction, the definition of sexual reproduction and the characteristics of sexual reproduction and the phases of sexual reproduction. Then after that, unusual flowering plants are reproductive phases in animals, reproductive cycles in animals, and events of sexual reproducing animals such as pre-fertilization, fertilization, and post-fertilization. So let us go to the first object, the lifespan. The lifespan is nothing but the period. The lifespan is nothing but the period from birth to natural death of an organism. Natural death of an organism. The lifespan is nothing but the period from birth to natural death of an organism. The lifespan is not constant in every organism. The lifespan is not depending upon the size of the organism, and it's not depending upon the shape of the organism. For example, here the parrot. The parrot and the lifespan is about 140 years, and the crow consists of 15 years. So comparatively, the crow is bigger than parrot, and the parrot is smaller than crow. But the parrot can serve the more lifespan compared to our crow. Even in the plants also, for example, banyan tree can serve 450 to 500 years, and the mango tree can serve 40 years. See, based on this observation, the lifespan is not depending upon the size and shape of the organism. Okay, the lifespan is nothing but the period from birth to natural death of organism. The next objective, the reproduction. The reproduction is a biological process in which the parent gives rise to offspring which are similar to their parents. Reproduction is important in the biological process to continuity of their generation. The reproduction is majorly divided into two types. So on the basis of the production of gametes, so one is asexual reproduction, asexual reproduction, and one more is asexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction. Reproduction is a biological process in which the parent gives rise to offspring which are similar to their parents. Reproduction is important in the biological process to continuity of generation. See, reproduction is divided into types based on the production of gametes. One is asexual reproduction and another is sexual reproduction. Let us go to discuss about the asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction. Single parent is involved. Here, there is only one parent, nothing but single parent is production of gamete and the sexual reproduction is a type of reproduction, and there is no production of gametes and there is no fission of gametes. The formation of gametes, the gametogenesis is not takes place in the sexual reproduction. So like that, even the fusion of gametes are not takes place. Fusion of gametes are also not takes place in the asexual reproduction. So fusion of gametes are nothing but fertilization. The fertilization is object in the asexual reproduction. The formation of gametes are nothing but the gametogenesis. The gametogenesis and even fertilization process are completely object in the asexual reproduction. And so whatever the offsprings are produced by the asexual reproduction are genetically and morphologically similar. Here, the offsprings are produced by asexual reproduction. They are exact copy of its parent, and those offsprings are called as the clones. Now remember the clones. One more question. The clones are nothing but the offsprings are produced by asexual reproduction. They are exact copy of each other, and they are genetically morphologically similar, are known as the clones. See, the asexual reproduction. So all the cell divisions take place only the mitosis. The students, we are about the two kinds of cell division, only the mitosis and one is meiosis. Now mitosis only takes place in the asexual reproduction. The meiosis are majorly undergoing for the production of gametes, but in the mitosis there is a absence of the formation of gametes, and the mitosis only cell division takes place in the asexual reproduction. So then after that, the asexual reproduction is common in the simple organizing organisms.